Hey, we're out here at Santana High School with the Mini Sultans cheer team. They were just in a great performance with the Sultans varsity cheer, and I'm here with Trish Bertucci, the coach of the Mini Sultans. How did this all come about?
We do it every year. It's just a fundraiser that we do with all the little Mini Sultans. We get our community together and have our girls just learn what it's like to be a coach.
And Bree Dunn, you're also a coach with the Mini Sultans. How much work goes into such a performance like that? And they have a little camp too, right?
Yes, more work than you would think. They're young.
Trish, how many of these girls do you think will go on to become future Sultans cheerleaders?
I hope all 65 of them.
I think so too. And do you think any of these girls even care what the score is tonight?
Nope, they just care about shaking their pom-poms.
All right, let's hear it from the Mini Sultans cheer team!